Hi, I'm Sandrine, Head Educator at Pronios, and today I want to talk about the Max Gloss. So the Max Gloss, it's a time-saving gloss. So it says you can work faster. When you apply the Max Gloss, you have to apply it to 5 fingers at the same time. If you are afraid that the gloss could run into the cuticles, you can also work 4 fingers at one time and then the thumb separately. So the curing times is 60 seconds for the light and 30 seconds full for the smart light. So there is absolutely no need to cure it more than the required timing. The Max Gloss will shine perfectly with the right timing. If you are curing more than the required timing or you are working finger by finger, after that your client at home can face some yellowing problem. And you don't want that, and you want your client to be happy. So stay close to the correct timing. Also, the Max Gloss has a sticky layer after curing. And to remove this sticky layer, you have to use the non-acetone polish remover. And don't forget to use enough product. So, this was the do's and don'ts about the Max Gloss. I hope you enjoy it, and I wish you a lot of success with this wonderful gloss.